There was already a service industry labor shortage before the Omicron variant, but now things have gone from bad to worse for a number of Texas restaurants. COVID-19 outbreaks among staff have prompted some restaurants to scale back to takeout only or to close altogether. Fox's Stephen Dial has more.
Navigating a business during a pandemic is a feat in itself. Now, with the rapid spread of the Omicron variant, some North Texas businesses temporarily closed their doors this week because of new cases with workers.
My husband started showing symptoms on Christmas Day, actually. And so we all went and got tested in. So my two daughters and I, all three tested positive.
Sarah Carlock owns Amore y Queso in Deep Ellum. Her business is known for charcuterie boards. Carlock decided to close up shop until January 9th.
I already had many people who had placed their orders for New Year's. I had to refund all of those orders. So it's like, you know, money in the bank that was only like temporarily there, you know, for show.
Over in Fort Worth, Pizza Verde also temporarily closed this week.
We had closed for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. We got word that one of our team had tested positive for COVID at the same time that two other teammates of us were sick, not with COVID, but just regular sick.
Jennifer White is one of the owners. Her pizza shop opened 5 weeks ago and business was going well. White says with only 7 employees, they did not want to put anyone else at risk.
We already wear masks when we're serving, so we're already trying to take those protocols. But you know, this new variant is, it still remains to be seen how difficult it's going to be. I just don't know what to expect.
UT Southwestern researchers say more than 90% of new cases in North Texas are from the Omicron variant. COVID patient levels in our region are the highest since October. For both owners, they opened their businesses during the pandemic, and they see this setback as just another learning experience.
I think hiring a few more people is going to be helpful. If we have to transition to go only, I think that's something we're comfortable with doing.
Making good, smart choices and not sacrificing one thing for another, if you can avoid that.